second annual Tate of Lititz was a success. Friday evening. Downtown Lititz was cordoned off and $10 foodie tickets opened up the tastes of unique menu items from Savory Gourmet, Olio, Zest, Tomato Pie Cafe, Dosie Dough, Scooters, Greco's,
Cafe Chocolat, ABC, and JoBoy's.
An optional $10 libation ticket provided a taste of the fine wines and craft beers served at the Bulls Head, ABC, JoBoy's, Sturgis House, Waltz Vineyards, and Stargazers.
Came for my heart, but she wanted my soul.
Three more to that one, Chris, pretty quick. Oh, God.
The other part.
No, it's a bigger part.